Oh my gosh.
Hey.
What's this? It's that person. There's someone in there? Oh my gosh, that's a lady.
And there's a guard in there too.
Stay down. The lady's in there.
Jill, do you have the key?
Jill, open the door.
You know, just standing here is not gonna do us any good.
Go.
Come on.
Oh my gosh. I think we finally got away.
Where's Joe?
We did it.
Wait, where is Joe?
Joe's gone.
Where is he?
Joe's gone.
He probably got captured.
Probably.
Do you think the lady like followed us back and
y'all closed the door, right?
I closed the door.
Maybe one of the guards
was right there, though.
Yeah, probably the guards. I mean, we went pretty far. I mean, yeah, we have to find this.
At least, like, we found somewhere to stay. Let's even check out, see what's happening.
Alright, don't punch me.
I'm not gonna punch you. Calm down.
Guys, no violence. Come on.
Yeah, right now, I don't think it's time for violence.
Please.
I think the others are like somewhat behind us. They might have gotten like, out of breath.
Most likely.
This looks like
a treehouse. It looks like a treehouse.
It does.
I mean, yeah.
The floor!
Oh.
We're gonna need a lot of fixing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure we can fix it up, right? That doesn't look like too badly.
We're surrounded by trees, so that's easy work.
I am paranoid.
Oh my gosh.
The house is collided.
Guys, come out here.
What? Where?
All the way up.
All the way up.
Okay.
Give me a sec. Look at that.
What the hell?
It's really dark out here.
It is. The heck?
Grass, wait! Come here.
I'm not good at climbing.
This is definitely not the maze. What happened?
Do you think what they told us was true?
About what?
About the evil corporation thing?
Maybe.
Or something like that?
I mean, look, those look like houses. Do you think people are in there?
I highly doubt it.
I mean, yeah, it's possible. Maybe the other people that,
We're in the maze?
I think we can climb these trees here.
Hey, there's water. Yeah, I found water.
Okay. Whoa. Be careful. Don't do that again.
Please don't.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's too far of a jump. Don't
help me. I can't jump.
There's water.
Oh, chill out, guys. Don't go down there. It might be dangerous.
That's true.
Guys, just go back to the treehouse area.
Come on. Please.
I think this looks abandoned. This way.
You too, really cutie. Does. Back to the treehouse.
I'm coming.
Who?
Her. My brain's fuzzled today. Ow!
This is crazy.
I am lost among the trees.
I found my way back. Okay.
There you go.
I'm also back.
This could work. I mean,
this definitely needs to be cleaned up.
And there is enough coverage around.
Yeah. I don't think anyone would be finding us here anytime soon.
True.
Just has to be cleaned out.
Yeah, this is not livable, if I'm being completely honest.
We just got cleaned out, it'll be fine.
It's what we have right now.
I mean, true, but we need to fix this place up one way or another.
Yeah.
Because possible bugs can get in here.
I mean, the floor is broken.
And you're cleaning already.
I hate mess. I hate it. That's why I'm cleaning it.
That's the difference.
Oh. I hate it. I don't like it.
Can I just have to... What time is it? Is it... It's...
Hey, an apple.
I think it's getting night. Right.
It is.
Probably sleep first, and then...
Yeah.
We should probably clean it in the morning.
Stop, man.
Yeah.
You're gonna use... Cutie, you're gonna use up all your energy. Stop.
Eat it. Wake it.
We can fix it in the morning.
I don't know. Let's just try and sleep for now, and then...
Mm-hmm.
True.
And figure it all out later. Maybe the others will be here by the time we wake up.
True, but should someone will be on lookout?
I got you. I can do it. Yeah,
maybe we should take turns. So everyone take it their sleep.
Or, like, maybe two at a time. In case
I didn't know that with Cross. Stop.
Ow.
Alright, we'll be...
Alright, when you guys get tired, just come find one of us and we'll respond.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Don't overwork your guys' self.
Yeah. Oh. Just gonna try and curl up here, I guess. See you all in the morning.
See you in the morning.
I'm just... I'll wake up. I'm gonna wake up them, and I'll wake up Devin.
Basil.
Devin.
Devin, what? Yeah. We're switching out. I'm tired.
Okay.
Are
you tired?
Yeah.
Alright. Where were you guys... Where were you guys looking out on?
Did anybody pop by?
No. No. We didn't see anything.
We're just up...
We were at the stair entrance.
Yeah, just, like, right around there.
Alright.
You guys get some rest, okay?
Yeah. Have a good night.
Yeah, good night, guys. I don't think that anyone's gonna come, right?
I mean, it's highly doubtful, but there's always a possibility.
That's true. Should we maybe go up? And, like, see if we can see anyone from the rooftop?
I mean, sure, we can try.
It might be more effective, because the trees are really quiet.
Like they kind of cleaned the things off.
Yeah.
Maybe there's another way we can possibly get up. I don't know, though.
We can try. I mean...
Maybe we can get on a hill. Oh, wait. Ah.
Oh. These trees are really solid.
True. I mean, I don't know. Maybe they put some type of fertilizer in this tree.
Maybe. But look at that. It's all lit up.
Looks very pretty.
It is.
If only we weren't in this situation, I would have admired it more.
Yeah. It's beautiful, though. Just being able to see it, it calms you down a bit. Makes you think that maybe it's not all so bad here.
True. I mean, if you really think about it, I mean, the majority of the bad is just the people. I mean, everything else, it's as beautiful as it can get. I mean, we haven't really been technically outside in a long time.
Yeah, that's true. It's nice. It's definitely more beautiful than the glade ever was.
Exactly.
I mean, look at the stars. And even with all the broken down buildings, it's still a nice sight.
Exactly. I mean... There's more things you can see instead of just seeing, you know, what you normally would every day.
Yeah. It's definitely better than staying cooped up in that building. How long do you think we were there for?
I have no idea. I mean, there wasn't really a sense of time in there anyway, but maybe
I'd say weeks? About a week.
Possibly. I mean, it felt like weeks, personally.
It did. I wonder if anyone else has gotten here yet. Like, Jordan, or...
Maybe...
Just anyone.
Maybe they're staying at a different place. Maybe they can find us in the morning.
Yeah, that would be good. I'm sure we'll find them eventually, right?
Yeah, we'll find them eventually. I know that for a fact.
Just takes some time.
It will take a lot of time.
I just can't stop looking at this view.
True, this view is very beautiful.
And I wonder what's out there. Like, if we could explore this whole place, see what else there is.
I'm kind of curious if there's other people, you know, so we can talk to, and I don't know.
Maybe there were other people, like, in our situation, too.
It's possible.
But I guess we just have to enjoy what we have for now. I mean, all of us are safe, thankfully, and... I mean, we have all of this left to explore.
Exactly, we have so much to explore now. Even if, though I don't remember, I really want to go back home.
Yeah, me too. But maybe we can make this our home? Like, start a new life?
It's possible we can start a new beginning.
Yeah. I think that this is just the start of the new beginning. It's not even close to the end.
God, I really hope we don't have to deal with anything else.
Oh, honestly, yeah, that would be great. Just being here with everyone, not having to worry about, what was it, Wicked on our backs? Man.
I wonder
if anyone's in those houses down there.
Maybe we can check in the morning.
Yeah, that would be good.
Yeah.
It's just, do you think we should go back down? We can keep looking by the stairs.
Yeah.
See if we can get down safely. Okay. Keep look out here.
I swear, I don't know if it's just me, but it feels more refreshing just the two of us together.
Yeah, it does. It's peaceful, quiet. Exactly. And it's always just nice to talk to you.
Same goes here. Alright, we should probably look out some more.
Yeah, maybe we can go down here and just look around.
We could look around, but I'd say that immediates us to more danger.
Yeah, it does.
I'd say we should probably stay here and just keep a lookout for now, and then later on we could go out.
Okay, maybe in the daytime when everyone's here.
Exactly, it'll be better with more people than just... just us,
even though it's nice,
it is really nice.